Dear teenager, I know this is the time you wanna feel like I wanna try things. You know, you wanna experiment a lot of things. And when you experiment, dopa wanna also decide again na kumba late. Shamari, when you get home and get a hiding at home, ziva kuti uchiri wakakosha. Kana mai vako vachiri kukurova, vachiri kukutuka, it means she cares and she loves you so much, and respect them for that. Respect your parents when they still have the energy to beat you up, to scold you. Respect them because they love you so much, and because they understand you are still a kid, they will be patient with you, hoping that one day you will change. But when they decide not to care, not to beat you up, it means they are tired and the love is gone. And when they, you know, it means chero zvaitika, avasina kana basa. You can come back home one member, they care less. And when they care less, you start asking yourself, but why? You then start missing. Yeah, now that's the moment when people change. Like as teenagers, that's when we change. But no, no, I'm going to tell you about it. But I'm going to tell you about it. That's the moment you have to stop. Everything, it has to cease at that point. But ukawona mbereki achinge anyarara and you still go ahead with what you were doing, my friend. My friend, kwa uru kenda kuna kumira mushoko. Kwa uru kenda kuna kumira mushe. And you already. Do siru kutu. Waunu kune wanu watuko na mamu wanama ni ma 24, 25 years. Things turned sour. And kana, they start realizing life like, kana wani 20... Wabuda mteenage life, whatever teenage life, and it kapa. Wakunana 20 something. Vashuma wanogo na kumuka, and then start seeing life in a different way. Vamwe zvino vaswa tongo farana. Get what I'm saying? So pazvese, what I'm saying is that when your parents beat you up, they love you so much. And it is.